one is a little more cheery. Oh boy. Did I see more up there? Let's see. Oh, damn it. Romans, Didot, I don't know. God, I always hit that wrong button. Sorry, I'm texting. Horrible habit to have while I'm doing this, but whatever, there's like 3 people watching this right now, if that. And one of them is probably who I'm texting. Oh, that's gonna be a little ballsier, huh? And look at that. Sneaky little ampersand. This game has pretty cool design. I wonder if that's just certain death. Curiosity killed the cat, folks. Oh, I missed grabbing it earlier, but I got an achievement for doing like a 360 or something. Oh, whoops. Too fast. Oh, I saw that. There was something hidden there. I don't know what it was, but I got it. I was just checking to see if there's something there, and there was not. We're in John Baskerville. Censorship. That was weird. I gotta try that again. Whatever, probably nothing important. Thank you. I see. Ooh. Which means I gotta jump across. Come on, get over there. And interception. Money. So right now, this is part of the Humble Bundle with a few different other small games that also work on Android. I bought this for... I paid $4, I think. Ooh, crap. Crap. Whoops. It's a nice little platformer. I feel like I'm the ice climbers. Okay, that's a thing. Birth of print media, that sounds interesting. Light Man also sees the dawn of print media. When? Wow, okay, we're in 1789. Declaration of Human and Civic Rights. stopped paying attention for a little while. That's why people shouldn't send me things to read on the internet. I get the feeling that's not a good thing that just happened. Oh. Wicked.